the motto, keep hoop alive.
Man, you got to tell me, man. Who are you, man?
Hey, what's going on, man, people? It's Young Nick, basketball advocate.
So what you doing here, man? I'm sitting here in an incredible van.
It's the first of its type, man. It's
hoop bus.
It's a hoop bus, man. There's the school bus. We reinvented the school bus. Us adults forget to dream, forget to learn, and we forget to play. So
that's real.
So we're bringing back this whole basketball traveling machine and honoring the legends, man.
So you travel in the rims on the
90-day tour, 150 stops.
90-day tour, 150 stops.
Yeah. We try to stop a couple times a day and just play. It could be a game at the gas station. It could be anything, really.
But, and you run the Venice Beach League.
Yeah, we got the basketball league on the boardwalk right now. Right. The inspiration was like the courts were locked down, so we just
yourself.
We gotta keep hoop alive by any means necessary.
So. Sleep on this bus, man. This is incredible.
Yeah, so we just converted it for our cross country trip. Mm-hmm. We dedicated the bus to the movement, and I think 15 of us started, and then by the time we got to Washington D.C. on the 28th, it was almost like 50 of us.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Man, who are you sponsored by? You sponsored yet?
Man, honestly, nah, it's the people. It's the people's bus, man. A little donation here and there, selling t-shirts.
You need to get sponsored by somebody.
You're
doing it big, man.
Puma's showing a little bit of love, but like, we need some.
Big time, huh? Coming here and make it work.
If we want to do this again, I ain't doing that thing with no t-shirt sales no more, nah.
I get it.
Next summer, it'll be different, so if you get the sponsor, send it my way, it'd be cool.
Okay. A few guys went NBA that I know. I'm going to end up talking to a few of them.
Yeah.
See if they can work it.
It's beautiful the way, like, it just activates the community. It brings joy instantly, you can just pull up and... You can take this as an AAU touring bus, right? Your plays outside.
Man.
You don't even need like nothing else, right? It's like run the plays in the parking lot, show up, the bus is ready. There's like sound system,
right. There's
art. We got a full library that's going up here. So
your books, the music and stuff,
the educators,
air conditioner, Venice Basketball League. Hey, this is
incredible, man. Yeah, keep it alive, man.
Y'all put some thought into this.
Keep dreaming big, man.
Right.
Remember the architects, the people that came before us, that paved the way.
Right.
OG Coach Coop out there passing it on, but, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they don't be doing the research, man. Let me see. They don't do research. You got Moses up in here. They don't know nothing about Tom Chambers dunking on people.
Robinson, Wilkins.
Oh, this is
OG
real.
OG Ron Harper when he played with the Clippers.
Let me get the outside, man.
Whenever you want
to
tour, bro.
Man, we're going to bring this to the IE, man.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
I'm from the IE.
For real, where you at?
I'm in Fontana.
What's your name, dog?
Free. P-H-R-E-E.
I'm Coach Coop. What school you go to?
I went to A.B. Miller.
A.B. Miller. I used to do some stuff out of there.
Yeah, so you know Coach Romanoli.
Oh, for sure. You know, ask him, do we know him? Ask him.
Coach Coop, that's basketball.